This is what I want you to know. You have chosen to arrive here on Earth, and you have a tremendous gift to give. As a matter of fact, you have gifts, talents, and capacities to be released. And you know what? They're gonna haunt you if you leave this planet one day before you give your gifts, activate them, and express them. And you know what else? You derive so much joy in doing this. Your bliss is the function of the activation of your potential. And so when you live to share your gifts, to uncover them, to excavate them, to activate them, to share, to shine, to sing, to dance, to release them into the world, you get the gift first, because all that energy gets to shine and express through you. Do not leave this planet before you discover, uncover, and activate what you have already brought with you. Understand this, the world, it has nothing for you. You have come bearing gifts to the world, not to take anything from it, so that you can leave a vibrational footprint that you were here, a footprint of ecstasy, a footprint of beauty and of love and of generosity, so that the world is changed because you arrived. I know this for sure. Live it fully.